Good morning, students. How are you? This is Mohammad Wali Rahman Molla, lecturer, Department of English, Shujpara Levy College. My dear students, today I will teach you English, a compulsory subject for the students of BB third year. Dear students, it is very important for you to know that your exam is knocking at the door. I hope all of you have already prepared yourself for the final examination. Today I will teach you a very important topic, and which is to change different words into different parts of speech, and then you have to make sentences with those changed words. So have a look at the board. I have written some words, and then I will make sentence with those words after changing into different parts of speech. So first one is develop. So we know develop is verb. So within bracket the indication is am. That means you have to change develop into noun. So develop is verb. You have to change into another part of speech, which is noun. So how we can change this word into noun? So we have to change this verb into noun, adding with suffix at the end of those of that verb. So develop, develop, develop. M-E-N-T meant development. So M-E-N-T meant is the suffix. Whenever you will add M-E-N-T at any verb, then you will find this is a noun. And then you have to make a sentence with the changed word. That means we have changed develop into development. So now development is just changed word. So now we have to make a sentence with this word. Okay, so it's very easy. So we can say that Bangladesh has a great development in cricket. Okay, so I have written a sentence with the noun development. So Bangladesh has a great development in cricket. So this sentence is meaningful. This is a sensible sentence. Thus we have to change the following words. So next one, we. We is here adjective, and we have to change this adjective into verb. So we know if we add suffix en at the end of the word we, it will be changed into a verb. It will be turned into. So now it's weekend. So we have to think how we can make sentence very easily. So you need to build a sentence, very simple sentence. Okay, you will not make write any complicated sentence. Simple sentence you will make. So weekend is the verb. So, over eating, E-R-T-I-N-G, over eating, over eating weekend, our health, okay, over eating weekend, our health. So if you eat too much, actually your health will be hazard and you will feel weakness. Now come to the third one. Okay. And this one is successful. We know successful is the word which is actually an adjective. So we have to change this successful, the adjective, into a noun. So first of all, we need to know how we can change this adjective into a noun. So if we add ly suffix at the end of this word, it will be an adverb. Okay. Successfully. Okay. So we can write a sentence with this changed word. She has done her work successfully. Okay? She has done her work successfully. So this is a sensible sentence. Okay, now come to the fourth one. Number four. Kind. The word is kind, and you have to change this word into noun. We know kindness is the noun. Kind is adjective. Kindness is noun. So now I have to make a sentence with the changed word kindness. So the kindness of Allah is unlimited. Okay, so we cannot find any limit regarding the kindness of Almighty Allah, because Allah's kindness is uncountable. We can never count the kindness of Almighty Allah. The kindness of Allah is unlimited. So this is a sensible sentence. So last one is nation. Nation is a noun, so we have to change this word into adjective. So NATIONAL, national. National is adjective. So, we have to make a sentence with this adjective. So, I have national identification. Sure. I have national identification. Okay? I have national identification. That means NID. Okay? So, these are the words you will find in your question. So, first of all, you need to think how you can change these words into different parts of speech, and then you will make very simple sentence, and those sentences must be sensible, meaningful. Okay, thank you very much, students. In the next class, hopefully, I will again meet with you. Thank you very much.